Sega.
I tell you what, this ain't how I pictured France at all.
You said it. Not one day of sun in 2 weeks. And the only girls I've seen have four legs and moo.
You hear who just showed up with D Company?
Who?
The captain.
He's here?
Yeah.
The captain?
What?
He's a glorified poster boy. He poses for pictures and then disappears when the action starts.
I don't know. I heard he saved a bunch of guys in D Company who got captured.
Oh, wise up. It was staged for the newsreels. All that's for the folks back home. Nobody's coming to pull our butts out of this mess, kid.
Scare me.
We can blow through the barricades and take the enemy position if you're leading the charge. Cap, meet up with me as we move across the field. Look for the blue glowing pointer to guide you.
On my order, blow that line. Now! Artillery incoming!
Are blocking the entrance to that trench. Bombing run incoming.
Take out the fortifications.
Just a little further and we'll take the entire enemy position. We're right behind you, Cap.
Thank you.
my shield can handle that. If I destroy that ammo, we could cripple their supply lines. There must be a way to open this door somewhere else. Get yourself to safety, soldier.
Thanks! Are you really the Captain America?
These guys never learn. My shield ought to come in handy. Your country owes you a debt, soldier.
I never thought I'd make it. Thanks, Captain!
Huh.
kind of ordinance is that? More enemy propaganda. Battlefield's always changing. I've got to be ready. Another enemy bunker. They're dug in well. Move it, soldier!
Right away!
I have to catch that soldier!
Is it really you, Cap?
Go back to your squad, soldier. They'll be glad to see you.
No ordinary soldier.
Stay down if you know what's good for you.
These maps should provide us with vital intelligence. Another enemy bunker. They're dug in well. There's got to be a way to destroy that power box. Thank you.
than myself.
Get him!
Tell him myself.
Since when does the enemy have weapons like these?
They don't. Yet.
This is a different enemy.
Get me Howard Stark.